with notes like coffee and an ambery smell, Michael Jordan Legend might be the best ultra-cheap gourmand out there. The reason I say that, because for around, I don't know, $11, $12, $13 for a 100-milliliter bottle, you can get a pretty solid, cheap fragrance that smells delectable, has decent performance in that 5 to 6 hour range for me, and breaking the bank is far from any concern of yours with getting a fragrance like Michael Jordan Legend. While on the synthetic side, sure, it's not going to be any niche quality type of stuff, bargain hunting fragrance, but for what you're going to pay, the smell that's out in the air, you may get a compliment or two, and you're more than likely going to really like the way you smell because it's hard to beat for under $15. Subscribe for more fragrance shorts like this, and until next time, have a good one.